Do you guys remember that time when Nintendo put an amiibo on a cereal box? Because I do. I've had this sealed box of Mario cereal since 2017, and it is very, very expired. Is this potentially a biohazard in my bedroom? Probably, and would I die if I eat it? I'm actually very intrigued to find out.